I want to see the golden hours.
Foolish. Fudge.
What?
I just noticed something.
Don't say anything.
All right, I won't.
Is it that bad?
Great progress.
If I told you you need to move every block down, three blocks.
No chance.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna message you something.
No chance.
Listen, not
every block is getting moved down three. It's not happening.
Okay, what about if you just shaved the top of the wings off by like three?
Why?
Here, I'm gonna message you something.
Why does that matter?
Don't read this on stream.
Okay,
okay?
Fine. Wait, what? I mean, like maybe you have a point.
Here, what's the height limit of your thingy?
Bad. The height limit of this, the height is like, what was it, guys? Like 230?
Oh. Huh. Uh-oh.
Love the cat ears in the statue, <Don't>... man. I'll
message Callahan, see what we can come up with. Oh, wait. Foolish.
What?
April Fools got ya!
Oh, were you actually kidding?
Race?
Were you kidding?
I was kidding. The whole thing.
Can I now tell the chat what you told me?
You can tell them some of it.
Well, I don't know. You can tell them what
the
you told me.
The gist is, I tricked Foolish and made him think that when we were going to update the server at one point in the future, I don't know when we're updating. I just said that we were going to, right? That the version would, like, delete everything above a certain Y limit. And he believed me. He's like, nah.
Well, yeah, because you were like all discreet about it. Listen, that was well done on your part. Listen, you played that well.
Thank you.
But yeah, you got me. You got me for sure.
I did. I got him. Oh, man. Your heart was racing, wasn't it?
I think it's because of how you set it up. Like, if you sort of be like, hey, like, it's gonna change. It's the fact you're like, hey, like, shave the wings. And you're like, wait, how tall is it? And then I was like, ah. Oh,
let's go. I'm so happy.
Dude, if that actually would have been the case, like, it would have, like, cut it off, or, like, that would have been it. Like, the statue never would have gotten done. I would have been done building. I just would have been straight up done. I couldn't go back and do it. The wings were the worst part about this build. Like, the hands and the arms were a struggle, but the wings were the worst part about this build.
Aww. Well, I'm glad. I'm glad I got you.
Thanks,
honestly,
Bad. That was pretty sick. That was a pretty sick joke.
Imagine if I hadn't told you and I just like dip.
That would have been cruel. Like what do I do with that information? Like, honestly, I would have been like, chat, like, we're done building this. I'm like, chat, like, we're done.
See, those are my favorite trolls. Ones that just like freak people out a little bit, but then you immediately tell them. Like, you don't leave them hanging too long. You know what I mean? Just long
enough.
You
could have left me dangle a little longer for sure.
Yeah. I don't like to go too long because then it's a little bit too mean. But I am so happy. Got ya! Let's go.
That was good. No, well played. I'm happy for you.
Thank you. I'm happy too.
Okay. Well, I don't even know if I can even play an ad yet, but Bad earned Chad an ad for that one. So
no,
I don't even know.
Stop doing that.
No, it's
you
only
can't
fair.
Tell them that. They're
it's
gonna hate
it's
me.
It's only fair.